So there is a difference between quarantine and isolation. People need to remember that. First, let's clear that doubt. What is quarantine? What is isolation? Quarantine is that I came into contact with somebody and I'm not sure that I am positive or not. I'm quarantining myself. Isolation is I am positive. I've exposed. I've tested positive. I'm going to isolate myself for 7 days.